bring it. Every summer, I take the Dancing Dolls on an elite national tour, visiting over 30 cities across the country, where we entertain thousands of fans with a dynamic, unforgettable, high-impact show. But I'm only bringing the best of the best dancers on the tour. And this week, I'm starting the training.
Come on, fall through it! Come on, y'all, you can do it!
It is probably the most tired you ever be in your life. Like, it is so hard.
With more than 10 dances to learn in 1 week, my dancers will be put to the ultimate test.
Rouse, go!
Princess looks like a lost puppy.
If you don't pull it together, you're about to lose your job.
Meanwhile, Marquell has his hands full with a breakout competition.
This week's creative, we are going to do a cops and robbers theme.
Using the babies, B-Squad, brand new girls, and the boys.
It was like, somebody kill me now.
That's why I tried to get back, because they was all on me.
Shut up! Quad's talking back to me? Oh, hell no.
Will the dolls steal the show or end up robbed? Y'all shift center. You guys will be more like center back. This week, the Dancing Dolls are split in half. I'm gonna be working with the veteran dolls as we prepare for the national tour. And Marquell has the other set of heavy hitters and all of my new girls, including the baby dolls, with him at another location. So it's gonna be a crazy week as I get started with the national tour training. And Marquell gets the new wave of the team ready for a creative dance competition happening this weekend. One and two. The Dancing Dolls have been around for 17 and a half years. What's three, four? Three and four. Uh-huh. And we have a really huge fan base. So for the last 3 years, we've taken the show on the road. We spend our entire summer going to about 30 cities where there are thousands of people that come and see the show every single night. The Bring It Live Tour is going to showcase live action-packed routines, creative dances, stand battles, lyrical routines, contemporary routines. You name it, it's there. Five and six, seven, eight. Having the chance to go on the Bring It Live Tour is, it's like a monumental moment in my personal career. I've been through so much, and coming from where I've come from and being ridiculed and being told no, and going from being the one being influenced to being the influencer, that's amazing to me. When y'all walk out, y'all gotta walk out in a straight line, so that way your jump will jump you into the diagonal. After watching the girls all season long, the 10 girls that are gonna be going on the tour are Cameron, Michaela, Kayla, Tanisha, Micaiah, Canary, Faith, Kenjanae, Deja, Princess, who will be going on her first tour, and Christiana. Even though Christiana has not been with the team for the season, she still has her performance contract with the tour. So for now, she's back for the tour, and I'm pretty sure that Christiana is excited to be back.
Having Christiana back in the dollhouse is really, really good because I miss seeing her dance.